Then after you get it approved, you send this one to the section supervisor and this copy to Central Records.
Central Records. Got it.
MacGyver, hello. Phoenix Foundation?
Yeah, right. We've been expecting you.
Mr. Davis? It's a lawyer named Lawson. He says he represents one of the patients.
Yeah, Dr. Zito. Put him on hold. Log it on the clipboard there. I'll give him the phone. Lawyers. It's always something. The cell isn't here. Do what you gotta do, but don't get too close to the patients, huh?
No problem.
That's it there.
Having a good day, are we, Charles?
Your lawyer's on the line. And you can tell him he's abusing the privilege.
Oh, I'll let you tell him that, Charles. But I suspect he'll give you an education on the difference between a patient's privileges and his rights.
Yeah, right. Don't be all day.
This is Dr. Zito. Oh, yes, Mr. Lawson. How are things with you?
It worked, just as you said it would.
And you've spoken to the arcade manager, then?
Yes. The police are all over the place.
Good. As expected, Eric.
You know how the police operate so well. It's uncanny.
I've studied their methods. The division of work for their feeble task force was totally predictable. It is the narcotic squad looking for your Candy Farrell, isn't it?
It's them, all right.
And the officer in charge? She's with them?
Lieutenant Murphy. Yes. She looks just like the picture you showed me in the newspaper.
Excellent. That factor was only 70% predictable. We're right on schedule.
What about the timer?
A phosphorus. You'll find it in the warehouse with the other items.
Yes, sir.
Eric, remember all that we talked about. Your place in Valhalla is ready, but you must arrive before midnight, or you'll be refused entry. Odin will not wait for you. Don't be afraid.
I won't be afraid. I'll go to sleep. I'll be sure to be on time. I promise.
You're doing a fine job.
You've been my guidance, Doctor. My Valkyrie.
And you will find your reward. You're going to kill Lieutenant Murphy in a very special way.